some back. and when you order that Philly cheesesteak, you gotta order extra meat and extra cheese. It might cost $3 or $4, $5 more extra bucks, but you won't regret it. Oh, but I already just got an order right now, and so. $9 pickup. I think like 20 minutes or something like that. That's the idea. That's what you're trying to go for. Because when I go over there, it's usually ready. And maybe I should do it the other way because it might be. Well, I might be back then. So fast, man, and it's jam packed. Most of the people in that line are trying to get to the Alamo Ranch so they can get on that 159. Thank you. That should be good for the day. I'm beating like a motherfucker. I feel something warm in here, so put it in the bag. See which way we gotta go. Little Philly. Right here, I'm so scared to go, man. That's Poodle Dash. Poodle Dash. car's gonna be fucked up. Truthfully, what I pay for that fucking Philly cheesesteak shit, the extra meat and the fucking extra cheese and all that, it's almost like the same price for what the fuck is this shit about?
turn right on Oakwood Way.
And like a duplex.
New message from Uber. Need a door. Left side gate entrance. Please ring the bell at the left side gate entrance.
Go to sleep right now. I'll sleep on the way. I like that. I like to get it. Come on, man. We get at least that. You know, to sleep one day on the day. Thank you. They don't give me those offers, man. It's like, I don't know, ran through them already. Somebody else get it or go get it yourself. Turn back this way.
Head to your in a quarter mile, turn right on Kilmarnock Lane using the right lane.
Run over shit.
Turn left, then turn right on West Military Drive.
I wonder if they got their air conditioning fixed. Jimmy. Is gone in 60 seconds.
In a quarter mile, turn left on Petranco Road.
Like they're going even slower now. if there's a zipper on his mouth. Waiting for me. Tommy said it's good to see you. Check out your air conditioning back on. He's like, yes, sir. Gums out of there already, man. Like, how many pieces come in here? 40? Only 40 minutes worth of enjoyment. $3. Nice blinker, bitch.
Keep right, then turn left. Turn left, then turn right on Petranco Road.
You been good, dog? No, I'm talking to him. You been good? I said, you been good? Remember, I was telling you to start your channel and shit, remember?
Oh yeah, no, I haven't even done it yet, bro.
Get to it, man.
Yeah, I'll get on it.
Alright.
Turn right on Petranco Road.
A little encouragement goes a long way. People with aspirations, but people who don't, doesn't do shit.
In a quarter mile, turn left on Seascape Drive.
My boy out there.
Diamond Falls.
tiger penis. Man, I've seen that booty call at the movies, man. Before I start doing all that plastic surgery on her face. That's the same one they just sent me. Screenshot before I cancel. $2. Dave Chicken, whoever ordered Dave Chicken is, those people are the, those customers are the worst, man. I promise to y'all. No offense to the people who do order it. But, come on, man. I'm trying to pay $3 or $4 to take like 20 miles. Come on, man. You're new to the game. Because ain't nobody going to pick your shit up. You might be sitting there expecting and waiting for it. You're not going to get it.
fire up that old ass quick.
Texas 151 East.
thought Rudy's was good because they had Rudy's and
Turn left there. On Westover Hills.
I guess
Hills
they cooked
Boulevard.
It there because I know they cooked it there because you can smell it. There's no other Rudy's here. I seen some dude who worked there. This Rudy's right here. He was telling me, he said, nah, man, they cook it somewhere else. I said, oh, like Bill Miller. Bill Miller cooks it somewhere else. When you pass by Bill Miller, I smell his fucking fried chicken. See, the people here in San Antonio grew up on Bill Miller, man. That's right. It's their fucking sweets, their pies.
Using the left two lanes, turn left on State Highway 151 Access Road.
Bird was ready when I walked in, and I don't know what the hell this is. Some kind of hot ass drink. It's gravy, no, it's too big to be gravy. Monday, I'm gonna call a fucking lawyer. It's in my fucking pocket. Where's the fucking phone? I ain't gonna lie, since I jumped the curb and shit, the car feels like shit. I ain't gonna say it feels like shit, it just doesn't feel the same. So no need to lime and all kind of shit is eating up the inside of the tires. Shit, that was the $100-something piece. Plus tax, plus the fucking mountain and all that shit. No tiene huevos, wey. Roly-poly fucking with that phone.
Mesa Springs.
Man, he turned right on his ass.
Turn left on Senisa Springs.
Instead of doing all that shit, fix your fucking alignment, bro. Instead of wasting your gas like that. Fucking back tires all schwick. Truck, come on, man. Come on, man. This phone is charging. This is at 100. See if this needs some charging. Let me scoot it over a little bit. You can see it's part of the. True for him to start another clip because it's almost an hour here.